morning, everybody. Today, I'm going to narrate the story of the fox and the grape. One day, a fox went in a vineyard with hungry. He saw some bunches of grapes hanging too high. He tried to eat them. He jumped again and again, but could not reach them. At last, he got tired and said, "These grapes are sour. I don't want them." And he ran away. Moral: it is easy to despise what you can't have. Thank you.